Hello, in this video, I want to show you how to enable or disable fast boot on CHUWI UBOOK X. And to do this, first you will need to enter BIOS. You can check our previous video on how to do it. It should be linked in the description. When you're in the BIOS, then move to the right and find boot. Inside there's the fast boot. You can click on it to enable or disable it. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.